Hey, good buddy.
Hey, man. Where the weed at?
I love Las Venturas.
And it's tight. Don't try love, but let's take command. Love can be a two-sided thing.
You never get more than you can raise. Hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got a 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me. You know, when I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
Nah, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindacco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
You hard yet?
Don't forget the ammunition and dangerous feces barbecue each Saturday. Protect your home with our
vaporized have fun.
Miniature nuclear bomb.
Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Works well in a crowded area. Best not to mention where you got that, okay?
And a t-shirt that says, you're about to get a good look at my other 44s. Ladies, tired of whistly construction workers?
Perfect for killing. Pure and simple. The choice of the professional. Hope you kick some ass.
Decision of your life. You've come to a gun shop. We hope you get everything you need to feel real manly and patriotic. Don't forget to check out our selection of landmines. They're the gift that keeps on giving year after year. Mother-in-law being a bitch, ammunition has
the wars are coming, you hear?
Our selection of flamethrowers. We've got a special on hand.
Look out, buddy!
Did you buy your license?
Keep up!
Hey, who's this character? He looks like a cop to me.
We better go on the boss.
Get the boys ready. Production lines gotta keep rolling.
Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here.
Having a good day now, ass. As well.
Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woozie we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.